The 2013 LaCrosse is beautifully styled with outstanding comfort, craftsmanship, and refinement. Its sculpted design and flowing lines are highlighted by signature Buick styling cues that include a chrome waterfall grille, chromed portholes, and a dramatic side sweep spear. Exterior and interior lighting also add to the overall design with a choice of standard wraparound halogen headlamps, available articulating xenon high-intensity discharge headlamps, and available halogen fog lamps. At the rear, standard LED tail lamps provide a more precise lighting pattern than conventional lighting. Inside, standard ice blue ambient lighting complements the elegant smoked chrome accents and dark poplar wood grain appliques. Examples of Buick luxury, comfort, and craftsmanship surround you with contrasting French seam stitching, a low and away soft touch instrument panel with real stitching, and sculpted interior details. There is a spacious rear seat with outstanding legroom, a 60-40 split folding rear seat with armrest, integrated cup holders, and a large trunk that accommodates your cargo needs. For 2013, the LaCrosse lineup is simplified and now offers just 5 equipment groups. Refer to the LaCrosse Packaging Guide PDF on this website for more information about equipment group content. Let's look at some highlights. Standard features on LaCrosse 1SB include a tilt and telescoping steering column, a leather-wrapped steering wheel with integrated audio and cruise controls, a leather-wrapped shift knob, dual-zone automatic climate controls, a color high-resolution driver information center display, and an 8-way power driver seat. Also included is the eAssist 2.4-liter Ecotec 4-cylinder engine and premium cloth seating, 7-speaker audio system with an 8-inch color touchscreen radio, Buick IntelliLink, Bluetooth for phone and music, power heated outside rearview mirrors, and 17-inch machined alloy wheels. LaCrosse 1SB adds even more standard luxury for 2013 with the addition of Comfort and Convenience Package Number 1. It includes a remote vehicle starter system, universal home remote, auto-dimming inside rearview mirror, and 4-way driver seat power lumbar. Next in the lineup is Leather 1SL. It includes all the equipment from 1SB, plus more standard luxury with a leather package, which includes supple leather-appointed seating, heated front seats, an 8-way power front passenger seat, fog lamps, and outside rearview mirrors with integrated turn signal indicators and puddle lamps. And new for 2013, Leather 1SL now includes the Comfort and Convenience Package Number 2 with driver mirror and driver seat memory, driver side auto dimming mirror, ultrasonic rear parking assist, and a rear vision camera. Next is the Premium 1 Equipment Group, 1SP. For 2013, the 3.6-liter V6 engine and 18-inch alloy wheels are standard. It includes all the features from the leather group, plus the luxury package. The package includes a leather and wood grain heated steering wheel, perforated leather appointed seating with heated and ventilated front seats, a power rear sunshade, and passive keyless entry with push button start. Wheel choices include the standard machine faced painted 18-inch alloy wheel or an available chrome plated 18-inch wheel. For 2013, the Premium 2 Equipment Group 1SR includes all the Premium 1 content and adds the Entertainment Package and the Sport Package. The Entertainment Package includes the 11-speaker Harman Kardon audio system with surround sound and a 120-volt power outlet. The Sport Package includes the high-performance HyperStrut front suspension and 18-inch chrome-plated wheels. The Touring Equipment Group 1ST offers the most standard luxury and enhanced handling features, including 19-inch painted and machined alloy wheels. It includes everything from the Premium 2 Equipment Group, plus the Buick IntelliLink radio with navigation, the Driver Confidence Package, and the Touring Package. The Driver Confidence Package includes side blind zone alert, articulating xenon high-intensity discharge headlamps with a new blue ring detail around the headlamp, and head-up display. Touring package features include 19-inch painted machined alloy wheels, H-arm rear suspension, continuously variable real-time damping, and sport mode selectivity. An oversized power sunroof available on leather, premium 1, premium 2, and touring equipment groups makes an even more luxurious statement. LaCrosse 1SB and leather 1SL with the standard 2.4-liter EcoTech engine with e-assist include a power flow display in both the multicolor high-resolution driver information center display and the standard 8-inch color screen in the center of the instrument panel. It reports status details about charging the lithium-ion battery when the electric motor provides boost and when the engine is at rest in auto-stop-start mode. An eco gauge below the speedometer provides feedback on acceleration and braking efficiency.